tow truck has arrived. First thing the tow truck driver says, shit, man, you just had a new starter put in that thing. Yep. And here's the guys you want to use if you're ever in Belleville, Trenton area. Really nice guys, man. You gotta pull it backwards with the drive shafts freaking hanging down. So maybe when he pulls it backwards, he might straighten them back tires back out a bit. Not 20. Yeah, everyone's surprised that no one's been killed up these corners. It's pretty bad. It's like a three-way stop, which is just crazy. It's crazy. Yeah, they say things happen in three. So, son goes to Texas, gets broken into 4 or 5 days ago. He gets his truck rode off today. Oh man, I hate to know what the third thing's gonna be because it seems like it's getting worse and worse. Third one's gonna be a doozy. Yeah, I got lots of them.
Yeah, so what I'm going to do, because I'm going to get that rental. If you want, you can go home or go.
I'll be back.
It's a bit of a fuck up. And, yeah, I guess this is going to be too great.
Yeah, buddy. Third one's going to be the wicked. Here we go. Oh, that is going sideways.
Yeah.
Might have to drive and pull, turn this way.
I'm wondering if, yeah,
if he pulls ahead and turns to the left, he'd be all right.
There is a way to crank these wheels.
Well, I think he's pulling out the big tool now. Maybe. Oh. On the corner, might see an accident. Don't want to. But never know. We might. Some lady was coming through. She almost got hit because everyone's looking around at everything and wasn't paying attention. So yeah. Yeah, these guys are really good. The drive shaft is hanging there. He tried to put it in four-wheel drive, but the transfer case must have got dinged up a little bit under there. Wouldn't even budge, it just was grinding. Well, just bounced off his door a little bit. Now the guy's neck's starting to get sore, which kind of sucks.
Oh
yeah, end up being freaking crippled. Well, he was so pumped up, he wouldn't have felt any pain anyways at the beginning. Not too many people do. It's always after the fact where you start feeling the pain. So, yeah. Poor guy. Just wait till he has to start pounding on his drum set.
Almost. He's gonna make it.
Oh, a little bit off. Almost.
No cigar, though.
No cigar. Oh, sorry, guys. I wasn't paying attention. Can you pull ahead with that down like that? Yeah. This is gonna fall. Yeah. He's taking my advice. Oh, gonna fall. Nice. Looks like it'll go now. Hey, these guys know everybody.
Alrighty.
Small town, eh? What I love about it. Everybody helps everybody. There she goes. There she goes. I hope you guys like stuff like this. I don't know, kind of interesting. Oh, yeah, his light's still on. Huh. I guess he's got to unhook his pulley now. Cool. Very cool. These guys, they do awesome, awesome work. Very cool. Oh, gonna pull ahead a bit, I think. Yeah. Oh, there's a car behind him there. Crazy. Driving in the ditch. Perfect, buddy. Perfect. Can you make it up the other side?
Hey,
what's that?
I live on this street.
Yeah.
Get home.
Can you go around that side?
I can't see cars coming.
Yeah, can you go around that side? I'll go watch for you.
Let her go by.
Yeah. There we go. Drift in traffic. Have a good weekend. Oh, sorry, guys. Square one. I'm tired to take it from the front now. Wasn't being cooperative. Back tires are so out of whack. Should be fun. Should be fun. I wonder if that drive shaft's gonna get stuck on something, pulling like that. Here we go. Should be interesting with that drive shaft down like that. It's off the ground a little bit. It's not touching. Gotta put her in neutral. Give me a minute. Alright. I was just had to get in there and steer it onto the truck. But she's going on nice now. Drive shaft is just about to hit. Let me go on the other side, see if I can kick it. Hold it up a bit.
Here, I got it.
Okay. Yeah, we'll see. Perfect.
What do you think?
I think so, buddy.
I don't, that's not what I built that for, but...
Yeah, you got to use whatever you got, though, right? That's awesome. That's why you get paid the big bucks. You're on. Oh, you hit the goddamn hole. Hey, go ahead. There we go. No problem, buddy.
You got a live mode right now.
Yeah. That goddamn thing don't want to go. I just have to have the back axles turned into a steering wheel. Jesus Christ. Crazy. fucking crazy. Still directing traffic. Oh, she's not gonna go. Son of a bitch. That pain in the butt.
You're right.
Yes, for once. Perfect! Awesome. Awesome. Yep, she goes. Very good. Back tires are both on. One's a foot farther on than the other one. That's how bad it's freaking bent. Wow. Crazy. PND North Towing. If no one can get her done, PND can do her. Give him a call. Alright, guys. Action is over. Have a good night, have a good morning, and have a good evening. If you're going to bed, don't let the bed bugs bite. See ya.